kids. Welcome to college orientation. I want to make something perfectly clear. You may think you're here to learn. Wrong. You are here to do whatever for 3 to 5 years in order to get a piece of paper that is essentially a clean check.
Pointing out your vulnerability to you. Crawling past forgotten slack, dude. sponsors assure you you're too big to just pay attention to details. Yeah, we are all your details. Admit it, you're just a fucking business, and the bottom line is flesh in your eyesight. And I'm on the sidelines by far, passing your own tests, shoot some arbitrary bar. Third eye blind, not pushing and trying to go farther. Is this the lesson that I was supposed to be reading into? Leaders rarely have as much heart for their feelings. Attention to more than just what's central.
Attention to detail.